You've got to help. My sister's been kidnapped.
Just tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill her. But I don't have that kind of money.
Don't worry. I'll get her back.
We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring her back safe, okay?
Thank you.
Hey.
Point out. Out what you need, and I'll get right on it. Hold up. You lose!
Stories like that?
How much time you got? Yeah, I have a few. Let me see. A couple years back, before I met Clutch, me and a couple friends found a young kid on the north side of the Charles. He wasn't that young, probably around 18 or so. Anyway, after hanging out with him for a while, it started to get dark, so I built a fire. I killed him. Me boots.
Nothing there now. There.
Shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right.
First mistake, last mistake.
Play time.
Got it.
Help with that lock.
Nothing.
Why don't you
sure
do
it looks that way.
Just
This better be... be worth it.
Feeling nostalgic or something?
Could always get some caps for that, I suppose.
Hey.
What is it?
Think you can unlock that?
I'm on it, Captain. Looks doable. I'll give it a try.
Playing games with me, huh?
Got it.
Sign of them now.
What the hell was that? Getting shook up over nothing. Light 'em up!
Wiping the floor with you.
Heads up.
What you need? Oh, sure. Make me carry more of your junk.
Disappearing, Act, huh?
Bingo. Heads up.
Need something?
See if he had anything worth taking.
I'm on it, Captain.
See what you can do.
Yep, I've got it. This one might be rough. Don't get your hopes up. So close. Guess I'm getting rusty. Oh, for the love of... Stupid lock. Damn, what the hell's wrong with me? Not happening.
Hey.
Please, you gotta help me!
Don't worry, I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my god, thank you. Let's go!
Look alive.
Aw, and here I thought you wanted to snuggle.
How to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
Just remember that this is all thanks to the Minutemen.
Oh, we know. That's why we've decided to join the Minutemen. You can count on our help if you need it.
I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. Keep it up, and pretty soon we'll have the whole Commonwealth behind us. If you've got time, something else has come up. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ. Way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
I'm not sure we're ready for this big of an operation.
It is a risk, but the radio station will let us respond immediately when people need help, anywhere in the Commonwealth. I'd say we need it if we want to bring the whole Commonwealth under our protection. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
I'll think about it and get back to you.
Your call. Just let me know when you're ready to pull the trigger. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. The trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are lairing there. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Hey, Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Let's see what you got.
You break it, you buy it.
At least it's not raining.
Seems to be growing well.
Don't much care for good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble.
Didn't know you were an artist.
Thank you.
Look alive.
This is my favorite part of the job.
Show yourself, making me feel like a jilted lover.
That's it.
I was just getting warmed up.
Need your expertise.
I'll get it done.
Hey.
Sure. Just keep her shut.
Lock tight. That lock needs picking.
No problem. Finally, a bit of a challenge. I'll see what I can do. Damn! Broke a pin. I'll try again. That was easy. How about a challenge next time?
Okay. Thank you.
Things are tough now, but they'll get better.
Excuse me.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
I thought I heard something.
You hear that?
Gotta be something of value on him.
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look into. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
This is an emergency broadcast. Our caravan's under attack by hostile robots and needs some serious help. We're just east of Watts Consumer Electronics. If anyone in the vicinity can come help, now's the time. Ada, loop this message.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
This is an emergency broadcast. Our caravan's under attack by hostile robots and needs some serious help. We're just east of Watts Consumer Electronics. If anyone in the vicinity can come help, now's the time. Ada, loop this message.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
This is an emergency.
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I got.
Our caravan's under attack by hostile robots and needs some serious help. We're just east of Watts Consumer Electronics. If anyone in the vicinity can come help, now's the time. Ada, loop this message.
Yes, sir.
Guess you've got
this
your
is
reasons,
an emergency broadcast.
That just looks like junk to me.
Our caravan's under attack by hostile robots and needs some serious help.
Hey,
we're
Cosworth.
Just east of Watts Consumer Electronics.
Welcome back, sir.
Anyone in the vicinity
I
can come help.
You were
now's
able to
time.
Find some assistance in Conker.
Ada, loop this message.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no.
No, not now.
All right, then.
This is an emergency broadcast.
Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
Our caravan's under attack by hostile
I'd like
robots.
To trade some items.
Of course.
We're just east of Watts Consumer Electronics. If anyone in the vicinity can come help, now's the time. Ada, loop this message.
Yes, sir.
This is an emergency broadcast. Our caravan's under attack by hostile robots and needs some serious help. We're just east of Watts Consumer Electronics. If anyone in the vicinity can come help, now's the time. Ada, loop this message.
Yes, sir.
What have you got to trade today? Seems to be growing well.
I suppose that's something worth building, whatever it is.
Captain's ghost.
Oh, no.
Loop this message.
Yes, sir.
You're tied to this place, kid. Your energy.
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you.
I'll see if I can...
My...
What have you got to trade today?
Huh?
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
Let's see what you got.
You break it, you buy it.
Have a minute?
Hey.
Need something? I'd really like to talk to you. You ready now?
Of course. Anything you need.
Anything I need, huh? I might take you up on that one day. After Tommy stuck me with you, I was expecting to hate your guts. Not only because you agreed to pick up me contract, but because I was waiting for you to order me around like hired help. Now, so far, you've been treating me like a friend. Hell, you've been... damn near nice to me. Now, I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but your kindness is starting to make me wonder. If there's anything I learned in the combat zone, it was that nobody does things for other people without expecting something in return.
You're comparing me to that riffraff?
You don't even come close to the losers that pollute the place. I spent 3 years living at the combat zone. Smelled like puke and piss. But I called it home. I was making a few caps. Had me own bed to sleep in, and 3 hot meals a day. Then the raiders took over the place. You know that lot. They aren't exactly what you'd call the gentle type. After they moved in, if you didn't keep looking over your shoulder, you were liable to get sucker punched or robbed. Or worse. Didn't take me long to learn that I had to put my hard-earned caps to good use. Buying friends was essential to making life easy. So, I guess I'm waiting for you to hand me a bill. You know what I mean?
Don't be ridiculous. I already got what I was expecting from Tommy.
Yeah, sure. But how long until you decide that he didn't give you enough? That's what I'm wondering. I'll tell you what. Give me some time and I'll think of something I can do to repay you. I'm not a rich girl, but I'm sure we can agree on something. After all, what are friends for?
Just wanted to trade a few things.
You want to do some trading?
I'll take a look, sure.
Here's what I've got.
Let's trade.
Looking to buy?
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I've got.
Thank you.
joke.
This better be worth it.
You think you can unlock that?
No problem. Finally, a bit of a challenge. I'll see what I can do. Ah, so close. Guess I'm getting rusty. Oh, yeah. I love that click. Lock's open. We'd move faster if you kept your eyes on the road and off me arse.
My friends did not survive the attack. Thank you for assisting. I was certain to meet my end here as well.
Sorry for your loss.
My name is Ada. This was the third time we've been attacked by robots like these. Even with the weapon and detection upgrades Jackson gave me, I was unable to defend them.
Tell me about these robots.
They roam the Commonwealth and claim to be restoring order. We've seen them fighting raiders, but they've also attacked innocents, settlers, merchants, and caravans like ours. We knew we ran the risk of encountering more of these hostile robots if we stayed in the Commonwealth. If only we had made the decision to leave.
You couldn't have known something like this would happen.
The probability of attack was high. I should have forced our departure. In recompense, I will seek justice for my friends and stop these robots from causing further harm. It's time to uncover the source and confront their leader, the Mechanist.
You'll need help if you want to succeed.
I'm aware of this. You have shown willingness to aid others. I ask that you please assist me in stopping this Mechanist. In return, I can give you the schematics to build your own robot workbench, so you have additional resources in this undertaking.
You want revenge, don't you?
I admit my goal is twofold. Stopping the Mechanist both protects the Commonwealth and allows me to avenge my fallen friends. I won't rest until I see this threat dissolved. I owe it to them. Now, we last saw a group of the Mechanist robots at the General Atomics factory. You may find information there that will lead us to the Mechanist. I will follow and assist with your permission.
Not right now.
Perhaps there's a place I may be of use until you return. I'm familiar with the settlement. Hopefully, I may be of some use there.
building something good, I hope.
Seems to be growing well.